give you the definition from Wikipedia of what the Orthodox view of the Trinity actually is. And this is for sure. Don't let Steve Anderson walk out of this. Don't let him back out of it. This is for sure what he teaches. I'm going to play a clip at the end of this video where he actually tells and explains and gives this exact example of what this